very popular game now, which we are like playing from the childhood. Now we are also playing. This is a very funny game. So Tic Tac Toe is also known as Knots and Crosses. So this game is split by two players, who and one player will take the eggs and one player will take the O or something, what we can say. After that, the game is played by two players. Okay. next thing for the discuss is the final other fitness part.
Yeah. Very good.